What's up, YouTube? Today I just picked up this Bissell PowerForce Helix 2191 from my house on the side of the road, and I have no idea what's wrong with it, but it's dirty. It's missing all its attachments, so we're gonna try this out now. Let's try it out. Really?